Okay, here we go. We're online to iPedro 4, which is my old iPhone 4. We're using the Find My iPhone app to wipe it. I've never done this before, so here we go. Erase the phone. Enter your password. Hopefully it should ask for a couple of confirmations. If you recover your iPhone, some services may be temporarily available. Oh, goodness, that was quick. Didn't really confirm. Just straight into it. And it's gone. And it's erased. Well, seems to be pretty quick. I'm going to remove it from my list of devices now. And we're done. That's much quicker than I thought it was going to be.